Lydias' wife, Melena, died giving birth to Astus. The king suspected witchcraft. Witches brought death, famine, and drought, and the once flourishing kingdom began to fade. So, King Lydias decreed that all evil witches must be burned, including Pythia's daughter, who was responsible for Melena's death. Now, Pythia seeks revenge.